Excellent. The shards work. Perhaps I can use some more.
Thank you. غير معتاد.
Greetings.
Good to see you again, Basim.
Lazy as you are, you must rely heavily on such toys.
Stay out of trouble.
May God bring us back to each other again, Basim.
Go! Now, what?
Give me strength.
That's it! Steady now!
You rat! What are you up to?
Well met.
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Be my guest. Is that it?
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
Goodbye.
No contracts.
يبدو ذلك آمن.
I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh? Whose?
The court poet, Sayyida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and djinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmed ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done. Abid, I would like to ask you something.
Please, go ahead.
Thank you, Tabid. That is all for now. A book of poetry by the famed Arib al-Ma'muniya. He truly is a fan.
good.
Have
Do you
found
worry
them?
How you will bear them back from when
you
came?
Have you found the three pages?
Then seek out Asif the Common Seller for the best piece of murder that ever drove the desert down. The Khalifa approves this message.
Men have
citizens! The Muhtas-
The Shurta are determined to smear my name. Accept this as proof of my innocence. Smoke from the House of Wisdom. What does it mean?
He is no longer ours to dread.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa, but I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library.
Go!
All right.
you.
Coward won't be so lucky next time.
What do you see?
Arrow caught me there. Just a flesh wound. But left a nasty scar, as you've seen.
Thank you.
so strange.
I'll find you yet.
What? You're a pest!
I should check the second floor.
لقد احصيت 12 راسا جديدا بجوار جسر شرقية العائلة.
Greetings, Yaam. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmed ibn Musa?
Ah, yes. The most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you, Yaam.
Basim, hey! Nine fingers over here!
Nihal! What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? Another book of poetry by Harib. Abid would love this. Measuring tools, like my father used to own. But these are Ahmed's.
You know how much longer I have? I do. Too long.
Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what?
غامرتم بالطلوع فوق السطح؟ في العباسية مثلاً، المناطق من أعلى الطرق والقنوات العميقة تحت.
Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. The letter says these books are for Ahmed. Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing the jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry.
Please!
Guards, help! I'm under attack!
What? You lie!
Keep him alive!
Could use a hand here! Just die!
Annihilate!
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I should slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmed ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmed, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom stick site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head. Like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness. Outside of the city. Hey, let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site.
Thank you.